Previously on Godiva's.
Stay away from TJ.
Well, that kid wants this place to disappear more than I do.
The bills Kate has, I'm surprised she can hang on.
I want to be your wine guy. Apparently, I've got quite the palate.
Get the hell out of my bar.
Died in your arms and you feel nothing? It's haunting me, Victor. I keep seeing him.
You do not go back.
How else can I put it to rest?
Your energy seems kind of off. It's dark. Lead a meditation group in the city.
I'd like that.
You're so not the kind of guy that I date.
I guess you don't know me very well.
That corporate lawyer working that fraud scandal, isn't he a Wellwood?
Yeah.
That's my father.
He'd still be living in some big Shaughnessy manor.
Shaughnessy? May you think it has a pool, stone wall around it?
Probably has everything.
This little universe of yours started hot, an explosion releasing everything you know. Over time, gravity pulled various celestial bodies together. Positively and negatively charged particles were forced to inhabit the same space. Sometimes there was attraction, and other times, repulsion. Incredibly, it all came swirling together into semi-organized chaos. Mother Earth might think it's thanks to her, but science tells us the truth. Everything revolves around the sun.
All right. First of all, smokers, you know who you are. If you want to puff, do it away from the kitchen windows. In front of house, I'm going to be hiring a new busboy to replace TJ.
Thank you.
He's really not coming back?
TJ was useless. We need some real help.
Sure do, because we're about to get very busy. Just out Van Meg's top 10 hotspots, number 10, Godiva's.
Bitch is back.
But we're number 10, we're at the bottom.
Of the top. For years, Yale Town's Grand M was showing her age, but she's been through cooking school, plastic surgery, and rehab. She's never looked better.
Chef Ramir Kapoor offers the region's best local ingredients, carefully prepared to balance flavors while making every bite a lively one.
The drinks are as potent and innovative as ever.
The service, while harried, is saucy and attentive.
Do yourself a favor and pay the lady a visit.
Yahoo! Hey,
the Big Bang's just a theory. Nobody can prove it. But it doesn't matter what people write. We'll still look out there and ask ourselves, what the hell's going on?
Now that you're centered in your garden, place of life, look around. Take a deep breath and feel your energy bringing flowers to bloom. Nurture and honor how you've nurtured what grows and return through the gateway to your body. When you're ready, rejoin the circle. Phenomenal session, people.
Was it ever?
Anybody care to share how that was for them, Rowena?
I could feel my garden getting brighter and clearer. I never felt such light before. And I wondered, what was it? And then I looked up. It was the sun. And I realized that everything in my garden had only ever grown in rain, darkness.
What do you think it means?
I think I'm finally letting go of all the anger issues with my mother.
For me, today was about how quickly my garden's growing. All this life in there, it's like it's taking me over.
That life is you, Marcus.
So true. It's true. Anyone else? No? Nobody? All right, then. Remember, tend your garden, nourish your soul. Namaste.
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 Hey, I just wanted to say thanks. Well, thanks.
It's all you, Daisy. I just help.
Can I ask, is it normal to have visitors in your garden?
Well, we build our lives beside one another, friends, family.
This isn't a friend. It's someone threatening, someone dead. I think I need to build a hedge or something.
Well, barriers can protect us, sure. But they can also block the light. And that's no way to encourage growth, you know?
But this person's just barging in.
He must have a reason. If he wants in, Daisy, you let him in, okay?
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you. Yeah.
You would have to open the gate, walk in 10 feet. This is hardly a random drive-by breaking.
So report it.
No, insurance would go up. Besides, Godiva wouldn't appreciate us getting the police to question her own son.
Oh, you think TJ did this?
It's TJ's dream to have this place sold off so he has enough cash to live like that weasel, Garth Rutledge.
So let's grill the little bastard.
I'll show him what it feels like.
No, I'll patch him up afterwards.
Getting some good dirt?
Oh, hey. They just started yelling. Didn't know what was going on.
Uh-huh.
So what is going on?
Think it's money or the lack of it.
You know, I read this article. It said the two most common problems in a marriage are sex and money.
No surprises there.
Totally. See, poor people like Victor and his wife, they're always fighting about money. And plus, they can't afford to get divorced, so it's like a lifetime of unhappiness.
God, I so have to marry Rich.
Wait!
You're a cow lady, what do you mean to mow it?
Me.
Look, you don't owe us for the window. Just fess up to it, that's all.
I didn't break your precious window.
Liar. Like you're blinking, looking away.
Oh, God. I blinked. Call the cops.
TJ, you can hate us all you want.
You think I like being the guy on the outside? My whole life, I'm the little shit people kick around.
I've caught you stealing from us.
Because I was out of my head. You've never done anything you didn't regret? I messed up, all right? I'm trying to move on and forget about it, which is kind of hard to do with you two always thinking the worst of me. But you're going to think what you want. I obviously can't do dick to change it.
Bravo! Nice performance.
Screw you.
TJ, hold up a minute. Look. We're sorry.
What?
Ramir, let it go.
Okay. Just a sec. You call this Inquisition. And what, you're buying that at?
Oh, don't go to bed angry.
You just hung me out to dry.
Because we were wrong and you didn't want to admit it.
We gotta have a united front, Kate. Behind the scenes, bite my head off, but not in public.
Public? It's just you, me, and TJ.
Get your head out of your ass. Okay, ordering 2 charges special.
That's the last meal.
Hey, we 86'd it. Power the press, man.
Everyone give it up for the fine folks and good words of Anne Mag. Yeah.
All right, keep it moving. Victor,
need some skillets, man.
Yeah, hot pot.
Everything all right at home, Victor?
Word is Sue Faye's kind of got you in the corner.
Who gave this what?
We're just concerned.
Concern no need. Money I need.
I knew it. Didn't I tell you?
Buy you a drink after work, Victor?
Hey, I'm in. Last night is a free man.
Stick, you're starting community service, not a life sentence.
Imbibing depressants won't solve your problems. That man dying was huge. I'm dealing or not depression. It's just anger turned inwards.
I am not depression. I am up, 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 like Shania.
Find your inner garden, Victor. The flowers, the life that makes you happy. Then share that happiness with Sue Faye.
Your English worse than Nina. She's saying you have to tend to your wife's patch.
Flower field.
Sow your seeds. Fertilize.
I'm just trying to help. I need to breathe, ground myself.
We're slammed, Daze. I got two satays waiting for a tureen.
I'm stepping through the gateway towards the center of my garden.
Daisy! Get out of your damn garden and back to the kitchen.
So I get the break. I'm outside Godiva's. They're all happy inside. Until, psh, right through the window. They freak. I kick it. It was great. Kay and Mir tried to pit it on me. Totally played them.
What are you, 12 years old?
But you might get a laugh.
Shut him down for a couple weeks, then I'll bust a gut.
Yeah, you know, I'm doing the best I can, all right?
I'm meeting friends for drinks. I'll see ya.
You can't get me in.
How old are you again?
It's my birthday tomorrow. 17.
2 years shy of legal drinking age.
Hey! If Godivas were caught serving me, they'd lose their liquor license.
Kiss of death for a restaurant.
If the right guy catches me.
Oh, I can get the guy. Can you get the nerve?
How's tomorrow night? They hate me, but I can get a birthday drink out.
Be there at 9. After we shut down Godivas, we'll celebrate your 17th.
Need a hand?
Not unless there's two of them oiled up and rubbing my back.
You sure take a lot of those.
Doctor's orders. Trust me, you wouldn't like me without them.
You haven't liked me since you started taking them.
That's not my fault or the pills.
You don't want my friendship? Fine, but we're getting the spotlight on us now, and I need a clean performance every night.
You ever seen me forget an order? And drop a drink, have it returned? Now, you can lob half my job description over to Cordell, but if you want clean, you can't get cleaner than me.
Godiva's, sorry, trouble with the line. A reservation?
Mm-hmm.
For who? Absolutely. Thank you.
Someone noticed your little spotlight?
Yeah. Wade Carson.
As in Wade Carson, the actor?
And director, producer, People Magazine's Sexiest Man Alive.
I think we have a fan.
And a star. It's here. Tomorrow night.
Oh, here it is.
If I were you, I'd find out where the emergency exit is.
There isn't one.
Then you're gonna help bring this dump up to code.
Ah! Now there's a window break.
Wade Carson, classic. I mean, who here didn't break a window?
Another round?
Oh, no, thanks. We got a short catch.
One more. Smashed one with a shopping cart once.
What?
Yeah, I was trashed on shrooms. Found this stray cart, decided to ride it down the hill to Denman. And now when I started passing traffic, I figured it was time to bail. Got the scar right down here. There's nothing compared to what happened to Safeway's produce section when my ride crashed through the plate glass window.
And tomorrow's your first time doing community service.
Get the cart back.
Yeah!
Victor, any bad deeds to confess?
No worse than patient die in hand.
Okay, lighten up, Victor. Things will get better at home.
Sophie, tell me I waste money.
You want me to buy violin for my daughter?
Dude, you can rent them cheap.
I know, but Sophie say Anita can only play good music with special violin.
Guys, we gotta bail if we wanna catch Jim Burns' last set at the Yale.
True, true.
Victor, come on, man, cover's on me.
No, I finish beer, then I go home.
All right, see you tomorrow. All I wanna do is get drunk with you. Go dancing beneath that thick mulch tree. Your universe is constantly evolving. Sometimes a neighboring body can collapse under its own weight, create a black hole with gravity so strong everything, even light, gets sucked in. But that's just what it wants, to feed its own darkness.
Jenna, what are you doing here?
I thought you might like a hot drink and some sandwiches. Here you go. Ah!
Oh,
God. Sorry, I didn't see that.
I'm sorry. I should probably get back to work.
I just wanted to say hi to you outside of Godiva's.
Yeah, clearly I'm not really at my best.
You know, I'm proud of you for going through all of this garbage. You went out of your way to protect TJ. Show courage and integrity is very attractive in a man. Tell you what, when you're finished here, we'll get you cleaned up and then grab some time together before work, okay?
Yeah, what's the occasion?
You.
Where sunshine after rain, and I feel you feel the same.
Sina, Anita.
English, Daddy. You need to learn.
Horse.
Good. Why did you sleep out here?
Late night. I did not want to wake Mommy. Bird.
Very good. How about this one? Say it. I know you can. It says...
A violin! Anita! Give you anything already. You always ask more and more, like Sport Canada girl, you never have enough.
I'm sorry. It's just I want one.
So after violin, you want what next, huh? Horse?
It was bad to ask.
No. You promised to practice all the time?
Yes! Every day!
This whole Wade Carson thing has filled Kate's starstruck head.
You gotta admit, it's kinda cool.
No, he'll come in, drink a drink, eat a meal, woo.
Those pills are sure helping you see the sunny side of the street.
Ramir, I'm fine.
Can you go a day without popping one?
I'm in constant pain. That's how I get through the night.
But that's what you said when you were drinking. Like, I know you said.
You know one thing. I drank. Wow. Except now it's like the only thing people can see. Now, if I come in late, people wonder, was I on a binge? If I slur a word, people think I'm drunk. If I'm grumping, oh, there goes Simone, Jones in for a drink. Everything I do is a symptom to people.
And you're saying you're just a natural bitch.
How'd you like to go to work every day wondering if you're really needed?
What? Of course you are.
Kate's got Cordell dealing the wine now, which pretty much leaves me pouring fizz and fruit into vodka.
Look, if you don't want to be shoved out, then roll with the punches. Surprise us.
I'm ready for a 60-seat capacity. 88 if you count your courtyard.
Are you sure bussing tables will keep you with us for long?
Hey, Kate, where's that package?
Can you wait a minute? Sorry.
See, I'm a Scorpio, which means we're intense, but we're also very loyal. I want Godiva's to have the last table that I bus on and the first that I wait on.
Big words for a dish monkey.
Well, Adrian, from what your references and you tell me, you should fit in nicely. You start tonight?
Terrific. You won't be disappointed.
You might be.
Cordell, we'll get you set up.
Thank you very much.
Something from your mother?
Yeah. Nothing says happy birthday like whalebone and goat hair.
Happy birthday, TJ. I had no idea.
What if you did?
Hey, come in tonight. I'll get Ramu to make your favorite, beef stroganoff.
What about a birthday drink?
We could swing that.
Cool.
I thought tending to my garden would get rid of the old weeds choking my growth, but it's like the past has poisoned my soil. It's killing everything I'm trying to grow.
This man that you keep seeing in your garden? You know who he is.
Some friends and me, we had a guy die on us. It was awful. He won't leave me.
You know there's safety in your garden, Daisy. And there's power, too.
But I don't want him there.
Still, there he is. And you can either suffer it or accept it. Instead of preoccupying yourself with trying to shut him out, bring in the people that prop you up and give you strength.
Who would you invite?
Friends, family, loved ones.
I made you these blueberry muffins. The berries are from your farm.
Well, thanks. I can't eat them alone.
Cheers.
Cheers.
And where do you plan on seating Wade?
Here.
No, it's too exposed.
How about our VIP room?
It's too boxy. The courtyard.
Too cold.
This is Canada. Look, all Wade asks for is a public dining experience at a private table.
How do you dine privately in the middle of a public restaurant?
Simple, don't put him in the middle.
That's not really the middle, is it?
Perhaps you could choose which specific table you would like Mr. Carson to sit at.
Oh, I don't have time to tell you how to do your job. Just be sure no autographs and no photos. Oh, and no eye contact. He hates eye contact. Ooh, what's with the window?
Bird fluent. Tonight's special.
Hilarious.
It'll be fixed by tonight.
Good. Okay, on to food. Let's talk about that. Now, Wade wants to take a flyer on your crab-stuffed char.
Excellent choice.
Ooh, but he can't eat anything cooked in oil or butter. You'll have to steam it.
Steam it? Let me explain something. Cooking with butter gives the meat a fuller taste. It caramelizes the syrup.
Oh, he hates caramel. Oh, and he's also allergic to chocolate, so heads up on the desserts.
I'm not gonna steam char. It'll fall apart before it hits the plate.
Rumier, united front.
Tell Wade if he wants something steamed, I can do him a salmon.
He'll get what he wants, and he'll get it steamed. Wade earned his success. He's a star. He deserves star treatment. Okay.
You're fast approaching the Roche limit. The closest distance one star can come to another without being torn apart by tidal forces. The trouble comes when the other guy outweighs you. Get any closer, you'll be ripped to pieces. Space junk.
Thank you.
nice place.
Yeah, I wasn't expecting guests. I sort of never expect guests. Oh, that spot there, that's just an oatmeal stain. It's nothing nasty.
No worries. Oh, I'll go give you some privacy.
Yeah, you know, there is none. I could just change in the bathroom unless you want to do this some other time.
Do it another time.
Yeah, I really wasn't planning for this, so...
You know what? Don't change on my account. I kind of like the towel look.
Even better than the overalls?
Yeah.
What are you doing?
What's the matter?
I thought you didn't want this.
It's just a kiss.
Not from you, it's not.
I know what I want, don't you?
Is it all right for me to feel this way? Put my head in your lap, the world will go away. Well, well, we can go there, we can go anywhere. We can go there. But is it all right? Is it all right to hold you through the
Not for you, see, jacket. It's an occupy move.
Jesus.
Hey, Slick. How about calling it a day?
One more beer and telephone.
Local calls only. Calling home means calling China. Don't even try.
Well, washing dishes, paying it off.
You sick? Okay, I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.
Tomorrow?
That's what he said.
You know anyone we can throw in the pit?
I'll make a call.
Just heard from Wade Carson's Chihuahua. She wants to substitute the sea asparagus for regular asparagus.
Whatever you say.
Asparagus isn't in season.
You're not going to change a damn thing, are you?
Trust the United Front, kid.
Hard to when you're balls out lying to me.
Martin, get Jerome on the line, hunt down some asparagus.
Hang up. Don't worry, I was calling home.
All this preciousness for one guy.
We've tailored meals before.
These movie types think they know what's best while we're supposed to drop everything and question nothing. I'll show Mr. Carson what's best for him, then we'll see who's bowing down to who.
Like it or not, movie stars are North America's royalty. Mess up and it'll be your head on the chopping block.
As a kid, that first night out of the city, you couldn't believe how many stars there were. You could almost feel their energy raining down on you. But then, the mystique faded when you learned that a star is nothing but a huge ball of gas held together by its own gravity.
I can't believe we just... I mean, this is perfect. This is better than perfect.
It's no one-time thing, is it?
No, I'm hoping it's just the beginning.
Yeah, me too. Very special. I'm so glad that I figured that out. I want to make you happy, be the kind of girl that you bring home, meet your family.
Yeah, I'm kind of on the outs with my parents.
Oh. Oh, we can change that. God, if I've learned one thing, is how people can surprise you.
I figured out what my block is. The man of my visions. He isn't threatening, but he's distracting because
Well, I have feelings for him.
This is good. You're making progress.
Yes, I finally saw his face today, and I see his face now.
Me? Okay.
I am such a dummy. Why did I say that?
Hey, I'm flattered. It's normal to confuse our interactions and our shared experiences with intimate emotions.
I know the difference between having a crush on a teacher and discovering a true connection.
I've seen it happen before, Daisy. I call it a false positive.
This isn't false. When we're alone together, there's something else, something more than just student and teacher, don't you think?
Yeah, there's your projections.
Oh, boy, I don't know anymore.
And that ambivalence you feel, that's no way to start a relationship with anyone.
You're right.
You're running low on your Chardonnays.
I'm restocking tomorrow. Relax.
Come back behind the bar for a second.
Why? So you can tomahawk me in the back?
No, when I do battle, it'll be to your face. Just come back in.
I've been behind the bar before.
Not with me, you haven't. Come on.
It's a religious experience.
Oh, just... Shh. Listen.
What?
Do you hear me yelling at you?
No. That's because you've graduated to psychological warfare, and I don't have the mental capacity to deal with it.
I'm making an effort here to be nice.
Oh, God. For the first time in 10 years, I felt my gag reflex kicking in.
Look, you won. You got your wine, did your little victory dance. Now I'm trying to be a good sport about it. There's nothing sicker than a sore winner.
Wow. The bitch really is back.
Do yourself a favor, girl. Turn around and walk out.
Sure, but first, I'm gonna have a seat, order a meal, and eat it.
Look, we have very important guests coming tonight.
Oh, well, all the more reason not to cause a scene. Better if you just let me in.
Ever did was get behind the camera and start directing.
Oh, come on. No. The best thing he ever did was the Inspector Connor flicks. He turned the whole cop genre around.
Like the one he did with Meryl Streep. Forbidden love, missed opportunities, grief.
Ask yourself a question and think very carefully before you answer. Would you talk like that if you were talking to an off-duty cop?
Careful. Don't look at me. Working hard, Snake?
He's hacking and slacking. Hardly, Chef. I'm on top of my game, and I am feeling perfect.
Oh, just perfect?
Better than perfect. Wait, Carson's still a no-show?
Yep, but TJ isn't. Kate wants us to give him his present before Wade arrives.
You got a kitchen to run.
Oh, come on. It'll take 30 seconds.
A little show of affection goes a long way.
That's for sure.
You're wasting your time, Stick. Oh, relax, Chef. I'll say happy birthday, and I'll be back before the candle's cool. No, I mean with Jenna. She's just toying with you, man. Well, you hear me complaining? Move on. You'll never get her. Ever. Yeah? Yeah. Actually, she's the one who's moved on. From you on to me, and I mean on me, all the way down and back up again all afternoon long. I got the image burned in my brain.
You seriously think she wants you?
Well, you're pretty determined to ignore the evidence, aren't you?
Poor loser. You don't know the whole case. She just wants your family's money.
Oh, here we go. Look, you're just gonna have to lap this up, my friend, because Jenna has it going on better than she's ever had it before.
Wow, really? I think I'm gonna cry.
I really hate to say this, but
Ramir's telling me the truth about Jenna.
Don't you wonder why she was suddenly so quick to flip?
She just found out your parents are loaded.
She told me it was her life goal to marry rich.
You guys, days?
I wouldn't worry until she starts asking to meet your parents.
Oh, God. You're out of your league, buddy. I mean, come on. You seriously thought she'd go for you?
Guys, it's showtime.
Here's a little something from all of us.
Might keep the volume down upstairs.
Sennheiser's HD215. Wow, I didn't really expect this.
Neither did we.
Happy birthday, buddy.
I'm just putting this drink on the bar. If a certain miner should happen to take it and drink it, it is out of my control.
Come on, down it. Can we please not broadcast this?
How about a ginger ale? Thanks.
Oh, my God.
Oh.
Good places, people. Oh, Jenna.
Good evening. Just a person. I'm Kate Bloom. I'm the manager of this restaurant.
Alpha Centauri, the closest bright star in your solar system. You've seen him with your naked eye before, but never this close. And it's hard not to notice that he's shifted the alignment. You've been eclipsed.
Everything is sucked into a dark center.
Forget about Wade Carson. Just make your souffles how you normally do.
I'm not worried about Wade Carson. It's my spiritual garden. My flowers are dying. My soil's eroding.
Sounds like this garden's a lot of maintenance.
It was great until I went and dug it all up. Blew it with Sam. Thought he'd like me back, so kind of hit on him.
Can't be mad at you for expressing yourself.
Yeah, but I should have waited until my head was clear. Now I'm afraid to open Sam's door again or even look at him. I know I'll just fall flat.
There's all kinds of water down there. Did you notice that?
Good evening.
Hi.
How's everything so far?
Well, you cooked this in butter, didn't you?
Yeah. That's what the dish needs.
Yeah, well, you were told to steam it.
I know. It would have ruined the taste.
Well, good call. I love it. And I'm really looking forward to that chocolate souffle later.
Well, I'm glad you liked it. Thanks for coming.
So thanks for the free food. Now get back to the kitchen. Steam me some fish. I'm kidding. You didn't believe me? Did you think I was a little kind of over the top there?
Not at all. That was great. That was great.
Well,
my first time back home after I left, uh-huh. I stopped in at the Tabsac Hotel, visit Chef Lozier. It started out with him peeling his potatoes. He was working on the gratiné and wanted my opinion. I'd eaten it since I was a kid, but after 2 years of school, my tastes had changed. I told him it was overcooked and salty.
Harsh.
No, I respected him. I told him the truth, even offered him a few tips. He told me to leave. It took 3 years before he'd talk to me.
This is not very encouraging, Martin.
When I finally told him, I stood by my feelings that I was never going to apologize for being honest with him. He came around. You know, the stronger I stood, the more he had to respect it.
Here we go.
What's going on, TJ?
I'm getting my picture taken with Wade Carson.
Yeah? You gonna have a drink with him, too?
Look, I'm sorry it didn't work out earlier. Timing was off.
You think I have time to wait for some punk to grow balls to drink one lousy shot?
I need to get in there.
Are these people gonna protect you?
You see the cake Daisy made?
Cake.
And what they bought me? I couldn't just screw them over.
You think they really give a shit?
Yeah, I do. Because they had every reason to shut me out, and they didn't.
You want to hold your big happy family together, but I'll tell you, one day they'll all move on and you'll have nothing left but this rotting building.
No, they're the real deal, Garth.
What? This is the real deal. I'm still going to buy your shitty little restaurant, but when you lose it, you won't have me. You'll have nobody.
English so fail, you never learn.
Are
you skilled? Get us $500. Look!
Hang up. What's going on? Funny.
No. Look. I have money for violin.
Daddy, you're being all weird.
This is happiness. Someone in this house is happy. It's terrible crime. Mommy hate to be happy. Mommy like always to be sad.
Wait, you hurt her. You're not going to come back.
I take chance for you. I take chance for family. Every day, I give you all I have.
Huh? You
deserve your respect.
Take off without me?
Yep.
Oh. Nice, you had your little conquest this afternoon, and what, that's it?
Just cutting my losses. You used me before. Should have known you'd do it again.
Well, I used you.
I mean, who the hell wants to meet a guy's folks the first time they have sex?
I told you, you're special.
Oh, is that me or my filthy rich parents?
Oh, give me a break. I don't care about any of that.
You were full of it.
I've lived on the edge of poor my entire life. The one thing that I know that will make me happy is a man.
A rich man?
No, a man, any man who loves me. And I was hoping that that was going to be you.
Why is it me, all of a sudden? If it wasn't the money, then what changed your mind?
Because I...
Wow, it takes you that long to answer.
And if you know what I mean.
I'm sorry for the wait.
Please, don't apologize, because I'm not going to. You can't make me feel bad for feeling good about you.
You're right. In fact, I can't make you feel anything.
Exactly. Only I can feel what I feel. And I know that I like you, Sam. A lot.
Well, I respect your clarity. You're very grounded right now. It's impressive.
When I feel something between two people, positive or negative energy, I'm usually right.
I'm not going to argue with you. I'm just going to admit it to you.
Why now?
Because now you know.
Give me a minute and the bar's all yours.
Just keep doing what you're doing. No rush.
Should I expect a corkscrew in the eye?
Which bottles are you leaning towards?
Well, these are the stainless steel fermented Chardonnays, and these are the barrel fermented.
Which is your favorite so far?
This one. California, Santa Barbara Winery, Santa Ynez Valley. Okay, you're freaking me out. It's like someone disconnected your Terminator chip.
Cardell, work with me. Santa Ynez Valley. How would I sell it?
I don't know, Simone.
Tell me what you taste.
It has just the right touch of dryness. A rich, buttery finish. Smooth as liquid gold.
Liquid gold. Okay. Okay. What about this one?
No matter if your universe is expanding or if it's on the verge of collapse, you'd like to think you're the center of it. But maybe you're just part of an open cluster, a group of young stars bound together by gravity, trying to hold on.